The first step in any project is understanding the site, which can be a challenge when you're surrounded by trees. So sometimes it means turning maps like this into something more tangible, like a site model. It is these little details that make the difference when designing your home.